Hello, welcome back to an odd starting point.
Rogers, there's an arc-weller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get up.
I've already seen all that.
Howdy, bud.
I'm pretty impressed we managed to last this long out here. Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. I was forced on a trip into the Bliss. I snapped out of it, but I feel like a part of me was left behind in there.
That's brutal.
How you making out? Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash, I just remember fog. Then walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal.
Run to the Marshal.
It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it.
Well, yeah, it's a drug.
If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there. Swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people. But they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing. We had a doctor. Well, a veterinarian, but he's doing his best. Guy went missing a couple hours ago. Don't know why, don't know how. Keep an eye out for him, would you?
I should really be out there. Wait, so if he's here, and the veterinarian,
ma'am?
Sorry, and the marshal are in this area,
the Cougar's at the jail, okay?
Then who does the other guy have?
They took over the water treatment.
I spent.
You got a sec for me?
I was a rat in the maze.
Oh no! Oh, the mate. Talk to me.
Wedge of rancid cheese. The father was the first person to help.
Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
You got. Still stabbing myself.
Doesn't take. Doesn't devour.
How you doing, bud?
It's a world that gives.
Glad to see you're still okay.
That loves. It's a world that welcomes you with open arms.
We're missing Katrina and her team.
I'm not searching anymore. I'm here to share his word.
No radio, nothing.
Come see the world
beyond
the eyes.
We ain't heard shit in days.
Gotta be the misery. Gonna be honest, kind of a piss poor time to have the radio call when, like, everybody around me is talking. I've been what?
My grandpa must have been out of here way back when. I'd never been.
What does that mean?
Glad to see you, deputy. You know much about Bliss?
Nope.
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that Bliss.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, deputy.
Not a fan of the name.
You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of Bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
How do I know you're even real?
Those fanatics will shoot anything in reach.
I hear what you're saying.
Move, you idiot. I want to read that.
You're the one who freed
drug addict.
Out of the jail.
Not surprised then they got caught in that Bliss stuff.
You can't
time to get to work, Rook.
Thanks.
Last 2 days we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. Kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Brooke.
Okay.
I ain't even sure you're real.
We're out of our league here with weapons. Peggy, ah. Caliber guns all along. We got rifles,
oh, fuck.
Shotguns. The deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
There we go.
Each member of Joseph's family.
Yep, that's all great, but I need ammo.
He has a bunker somewhere. I bet that's where Faith's keeping her drugs.
Probably. I'm really not a fan of Vin Cougar, though. I prefer wolves. So yeah, I mean, like, he's a part of a team. I mean, what better pack animal is that?
Thanks for the help out of the
gym. Hey. Sorry about before. Wasn't cool.
Nope.
Ask anyone here. I do tough really good, but the rest, well, I'm working on it.
You're not related to Maggie, are you?
So, restart. Welcome. You'll like the team we got. Everyone's strong, and we need to be with what's beyond those walls. I hope Earl's right about you. We've all been trying to figure out how to crush Eden's gate. You ask me, it starts with faith. At least that's what she's calling herself these days.
Ooh.
You seen that giant statue on the hill? Of course you have. You can't miss it. Good old Joseph Seed, the father. Faith had her groupies build that concrete eyesore for her sick pilgrimage. You seen them? Those sad fuckers marching their way to that statue? It's horrible. We gotta tear down that statue. Let all those Peggies know their father ain't no fucking god. He's just a man. What do you say, Rook? Go drive a big fuck you size hole into that thing.
Okay.
You're the one who freed those folks out of the jail.
That sounds like fun.
Right.
How do we get out though?
If you've come for a pilgrimage, you're in the wrong place.
This'll do. Nice people. Nice place. Alright, so I'm actually quite looking forward to this one. I didn't even realize I'd be allowed to destroy that statue. This is gonna be fun. Oh crap. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Going on down there. Ugh, damn it, I'm bitch. Oh crap, I'm falling. Ow, and I died. That didn't actually seem like that big a fall though. I mean, you'd certainly twist an ankle or something, but I don't think you'd die. Something awfully creepy about her face. I don't know what it is. Well, that was a piss poor start.
Easy now. I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went out to look, some asshole with the camera told me that I ruined a shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? Hope he gets eaten by a bear.
Alright, I'm gonna try that again. I'm gonna have a look on the map and see what's close there. I'm not gonna bother just going for. But now I'm. Yeah, I think that's a good first objective to start off with. I need a car though. Hold on, what's something I already own? Give us a bit. Alright, this is simple, this is doable, and... Ah, there's a helicopter! Ah, fuck it, I'll stick with this. Doesn't seem wise to keep a helicopter outside the grounds, though. I'm sure that we'd want that indoors where it can be utilised and not stolen very easily. Alright, so we've learned that the marshal's been taken, the sheriff is legal existence here. So that leaves a question of who does Jacob, I think his name is? Who's he got? Maybe he's got the pilot. I'm the right way for this section, isn't it? Clear this place out, then I've actually got a bit of network going for fast conversations. Hello.
Fuck.
You're welcome, dick. That's fine, no appreciation. Oh crap. No, not the blue screen.
Pull the weight! On the move! There it is!
Oof! Dude, those fuckers are resistant to death. Resistant. Ooh, what's this? Is that a civilian or...? No, you're friendly. Oh wait, I think the structure's still... Yeah, the structure's still there, so... There we go. Where the hell did that civilian go? Alright, doesn't look like he's gonna get out to attack me. Let's see if this girl can give me a job. Might not do it right away, but...
I've been telling people for years the cult bought the Sacred Skies camp to grow pot. No one believed me. But I was wrong. What they're growing, it's worse. Thanks for taking the fight to
the cult. Alright, nice. Got some info.
Do you feel fulfilled?
underground is a good spot.
Adrift in a sea of uncertainty.
Mm-hmm. Oh, damn it. Oh, no, it's just two of them. Have I been spied? This music is so weird. Fuck!
Backup's on his way!
Shit, shit, shit! I don't even know where that other one is. That's why I cannot catch a break with this stupid blue screen issue today. Ugh, come on! Come on! Where I can see again. For fuck's sake. I still have no idea where the other radio was. I chose this location well, actually.
After it has had its fill, we are discarded. No one cares
This a little bit longer and perfect. Right, now I just need to try and get that other one. To try and get that guy up there though. Don't look at the sun on the side. You cowardly sun! Yes! Well, that was close, but I kind of botched it at the end. But oh well, at least I got another outpost dealt with. Well, what the? What's happening?
That truck stops an important park secure in the area. Now that it's in the Cougar's hands, we'll get it up and running, and we can use it as a refueling depot. Nice job, Rook.
What's happening?
Welcome to the Bliss.
You bitch, don't spit at me. Well, I think we'll end that episode on a mysterious note, so thanks for watching, I hope you've enjoyed.